my friends. Francois is here today with some very sad and terrible news. One of Francois' favorite shows, Hannah Montana, is ending. What is wrong with Disney? Why would you do this to Francois? Why would you end the show? Francois loves watching the Hannah Montana and the Miley girl and her drama of being both a teen pop star with lots of money and being Miley Cyrus, who is not a teen pop star and doesn't have a lot of money, and the drama that unfolds between them.
Do you want to take a little bite of the fame machine? If you want to be discovered and end up on the cover of every star-studded supermarket magazine, you can do it, stick right to it, it could happen tonight.
Sad that Disney, that you would do this to him, that you would cancel one of Francois' favorite shows. Why, Disney, why? Why didn't you just, like, give her more money? Why couldn't it have been like Frasier? You give her more money and she stays on and does another season. Francois begs you, Miley Cyrus. Francois begs you, please, come back to us and do another season of the Hannah Montana. Francois loves watching you and your friends and your crazy antics, as you do I Love Lucy-style skits and get into trouble and mischief and have to have Ricky save you. I mean, Francois means have to have Miley's dad save you. And how you learn valuable life lessons like on Full House, only not anything like Full House. You're totally not like Full House. You're completely like Hannah Montana. I mean, you don't have a sister and you don't have a younger sister. And you don't have a dog. I mean, you have Jackson, but that's not like Full House at all. It's not like Full House at all. Or there's other shows like Family Matters or that Living with Mr. Cooper or any of the other shows that Disney owns the rights to and plays. You're not like any of those shows. You are truly a great show, Hannah Montana. Why are you leaving us, Miley? Why are you leaving us? You're upsetting Francois. Francois's very upset. But you see, Francois, I mean, he is very upset by this. It is like you're taking one of Francois's favorite things and you're stomping on it. You're stomping on it and saying, bad Francois for you liking this. And how you ended it was just so very wrong. How can you reveal yourself to the world as Miley Cyrus instead of Hannah Montana? The whole show was based on the fact that you are two people, the best of both worlds, like chocolate and ice cream, or pickles and peanut butter, or sausage and the non-sausage byproduct that you get with the vegetarian meals. It's the best of both worlds. But now you can't even have that anymore. Now it's only the best of one world. Now it's just, but still, Miley, why are you leaving us? Why are you leaving Francois? He needs you, Miley. He needs you so badly. Francois does see a lighter side to this, though. I mean, he's going to miss everything. He's going to miss Jackson and his inability to get women. Francois can relate. It's hard for Francois to believe, but Francois can relate. He's going to miss the little Oompa Loompa boy. Francois is not sure what his name is. He thinks it's Rico or something. Francois is not sure, but he reminds Francois of a little Oompa Loompa whenever he sees him. It's like, ooh, Hannah Montana has an Oompa Loompa. Francois would love to have an Oompa Loompa. But I guess Francois is not famous enough for that. Maybe when Francois gets a little more famous, he could have an Oompa Loompa too. And he's going to miss the black-haired boy and the blonde girl. Francois is not sure of their names. He thinks their names may be black-haired boy and blonde girl. The ones that make Miley feel like a real girl, not like Pinocchio. Francois is going to miss that. But as Francois said, he can see the brighter side of this. The brighter side of this, and the only thing that's keeping Francois together, is that Francois, that Disney is now in need of new hit TV show. And to do this, Francois has a great idea. He has a great idea. Jimmy New York. It is the story of a man from France who comes to America and becomes famous pop star, and has two lives. It is nothing like Hannah Montana, nothing like Hannah Montana at all. It is the story of a man who is the best of both worlds, but is named Jimmy New York. Now watch, Francois will show you that he can play this part wonderfully. Hello, my friends. It is I, Jimmy New York, Hello, my friends. It is I, Jimmy New York, famous person who comes to America and becomes famous singer and dancer. Now watch as Jimmy New York does a famous song. I'm cute. I'm sexy to boot. Are we really doing that one again? Are we rehashing that one from that old cheerleader thing? But Francois's not saying. He's just saying that he thinks Jimmy New York should be a little more original. He should maybe do like he should. Okay, Francois, try again. Hello, my friends. It is Jimmy New York, and he is here to say he has the best of both worlds. Watch now as he sings famous song. We've got the best of both worlds. Watch Francois at the show. Then he rock out like so. He got the best of both worlds. Really? We're ripping that off directly? Shouldn't we like come up with something like unique? Like Jimmy New York is like famous a pianoist, and that's Francois plays the piano and he does. Okay. Francois will try it one more time. Hello, my friends. It is I, Francois Dupree. It is I, Jimmy New York. I am great famous person who can sing and dance and act and do all kinds of cool things. And I will show you with my great song and bring you all into my bosom to hug. I am super, super girl. I'm super, super girl. I don't know the rest of the words to that song. They're really, why do we keep redoing the Hannah Montana songs? Let Francois do one of his songs. Let Francois do one of his songs and we'll see how it goes. And then it will be very good and he will get the part for Jimmy New. Now, my friends, just wait one second. He's sorry about this. Francois is sorry about this. Just let him go one more time. Hello, I am Jimmy New York. I am here to sing for you and become big pop star and show that I am just an ordinary person, but at the same time, I am super hot celebrity. And I just want to be ordinary, but yet at the same time be famous. And to show you that, Francois will sing one of his great songs. Jimmy will sing one of his great songs. Don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart. Just don't think it, understand? And what do you mean that's from Billy Ray Cyrus? That is a Francois song. Francois does not want you to break his heart, and it would not understand if you did break his heart. Wait. Let Francois take this off. Ah, that's much better. Now what do you mean it's a Billy Ray Cyrus song? That is a 100% original Francois Dupree song. It is about Francois' heartbreak It can't be from Billy Ray Cyrus. I'm telling you, it can't be from Billy Ray Cyrus. Francois knows that song is not from Billy Ray Cyrus. Francois thought that up when he was heartbroken and drinking wine in France one day. This is not the Billy Ray Cyrus song. That is a Francois Dupree song. That is how Francois is going to be famous when he plays Jimmy New York or in Disney. Will you shut up? That is a Francois song. Well, my friends, I need to go right now, but don't worry, Francois will be back. So until next time, bye-bye.